Hello, my name is Courtney Stage and I'm a medical technologist located in Jonesboro, Arkansas. I'll be informing you about the different types of COVID-19 vaccinations. There are currently two types of vaccinations for the COVID. It is the Pfizer and the Moderna. The Pfizer is an mRNA vaccine and you'll receive two shots around 21 days apart. There are mild side effects, which include muscle pain, chills, fever, nausea, tiredness, and headaches. And the Moderna is the second option. It is also a mRNA vaccination, and you will receive two shots around 1 month apart. Side effects are the same as the Pfizer, and as of today, the United States has 245 million people that have been vaccinated. I received my Pfizer vaccination in April, and I had a little side effects, so I hope that you receive your vaccination, and it will be very beneficial to your family and communities. Thank you.